The differences in reproductive values of sperm versus eggs and the resulting conflicts of interest between males who want more sex and females who've had enough have resulted in the evolution of some pretty extravagant strategies for males to be reproductively successful. After all, if a female has enough sperm in her storage organ, she is probably not interested in receiving any more. And this is bad news for any guy who has yet to make his own sperm deposit. So, what can he do to convince a lady that his sperm might be worth an extra roll in the hay? Presents! Male nursery web spiders bring gifts to females. The bigger and heavier, the better. These gifts can take diverse forms, from prey items to glandular secretions, water, specialized meals, or even parts of his own body. And these aren't any cheap gifts. They are giving a female an expensive present in exchange for sex. Well, most of the males. About 30% of the time, male nursery web spiders provide females with dummy gifts. Pieces of garbage, arthropod exoskeletons, or plants. These are made to look like the high-quality gifts of their rivals, basically designer knockoffs. In addition to appearing authentic, they come in several layers of wrapping. Females must take the time to unwrap them before discovering their true quality, time in which the male might have already gotten started. Since the cheating spiders are not spending any time or energy in actually hunting and killing a nice gift, they have more time for a higher number of copulation attempts, but with a lower level of sperm transfer. The good news is that since the cheating males realize a lower level of sexual success, fewer of their cheating genes will be sustained in future generations. The males giving legitimate gifts will always be more reproductively successful, meaning that the balance of power stays with them. This is great news for jilted ladies. Hold out for the high quality goods. Bugs, secretions, eight-legged back rubs. They will come your way eventually.
Want to see more animal videos? Then check out this playlist from our friends at the Dodo. Don't forget to subscribe and keep coming back to Seeker for more videos.